sisterhood and fighting womanhood. As I look into their eyes, having held their hands in many instances on several occasions, I still feel their energy. I still feel their thirst for ensuring that